Anyone want to do the introductions?
Back in 1905, we were one of the best motherfuckers in
the... Okay, anyway. This is Metal Slug 3 again. I'm trying to take on the final bosses of the game by myself on MVS mode, which is some kind of harder mode, I guess.
And as you see, if you watch the other ones, he shot a little bit slower.
Not as many.
How did you survive?
I have no idea.
It is my chin time.
It's a good thing, Al. Laser! Look out! Ooh, that was... Oh. I thought I could make it.
I saw that coming a mile away. Hi? Who's talking? Achoo.
Let's try that again. Rocket launcher.
I hate the way you said that. It sounds so stupid.
Die, you brain...
damage?
Freak... okay. Oh my god! Ah.
Rocket launcher.
What hit me?
That
hit. I guess I moved before it actually went all the way through. There's no dodging. There's no dodging if I let it go over there. Oh my god, finally!
Rocket launcher.
That took way longer than the last time. Then again, it was on easy, and there were two of us fighting him. So what should I expect? Real funny.
You're right, it is gonna be awesome.
Freak out of, man.
I'm trying. The stupid thing won't let me aim. That's it.
You stand on him and bite him?
He's stabbing him.
Brains! Ah!
Hey, D,
Rick. Hand me that bitch.
Dodge.
I don't miss food,
buddy. You don't miss food? Yeah.
Sit down, sit down.
That's gonna get us
right
here. Did you already sit down? No, I just saw that like all the air was going
on.
Ah!
Watch out!
I will beat this guy.
One time, does he die?
Yes, unfortunately.
He did that. He's like, rah!
That's what he does. That's a noise he makes. When he gets hit. Yeah.
Rah!
Close.
Die, you stupid. Oh, you missed.
Look out!
I will beat this thing on MVS mode. I beat it on co-op on easy, but that's because Trav was helping me.
Natural. Did y'all have unlimited
contenders in the game? Yeah. Plus we were playing on easy, so I'm playing on a higher difficulty. No wonder I'm dying so much.
When's this thing gonna die? Right
when now, it feels like it.
Now.
Okay, I know I've almost got him beat, because here comes my guy in the saucer. Oh my god!
What's that fool down here? He just comes in on a Thomas River and tries to steal his glory?
You got it, man! I'm gonna pretend I'm
plus those green things are getting a lot faster and there's more of them.
You're trying to shoot us up, buddy.
Dodge him, man. Where's that
one? Oh, god. Dodge, please. No, I'm on that.
It'd be funny if that guy to shoot one more time and then that thing dies.
And you were dead. Yeah, you were dead when it died.
I'm at Watson's silence. He's like, man, I was there. I was killing the thing.
Yeah. You just die, you freaking brain that won't die. I will kill this thing. Boss, fighting, killing, dying a million times. That was stupid. Come on! Yes!
Look at that guy. Who's that old man?
He's a prisoner.
I didn't get to rescue any.
And then you smash against the ground.
That would suck. If that happened, I would scream so loud. 46 continues. That's sad.
You catch prisoners?
36. Out of 100, hey, get back.
It's a good game.
Okay.
Oh,
that's a good
game. Back in 1905, we were the best mode. Okay, wait. This is Metal Slug 3 again. I'm trying to take on the final bosses of the game by myself on MVS mode, which is some kind of harder mode, I guess.
As you say, if you
watch
the other ones,
he
shot a little bit slower.
Not as many.
How do you survive?
I have no idea. It's a good thing, Al. Laser! Continue, that's sad.
You catch prisoners? 30. Out of 100, hey, you're dead.